In our culture, the Ethiopian culture, I think there are, some things that healthcare providers have to know. The culture is such a closed culture. So because of that, people are not going to open up. So physicians and in general, the healthcare providers have to be sensitive. And maybe, sometimes if a husband and wife are together in, a doctor's office or wherever, the two together may not even be comfortable talking. So healthcare providers can maybe pay attention to, eye contact or body language, where somebody is like feeling a little uncomfortable and the other one is looking at the other. Just being a little sensitive and trying to get the a little bit of an understanding of the culture. And also just asking openly, saying like, is it okay to talk about this and that? Is it okay in your culture? Or just asking simple question, do you need somebody to be with you? Or do you want to talk to me like, by yourself? Is there something else that you'd like to tell me by yourself? Or just asking simple questions. Do you understand what I, told you? Or do you need interpreter? Things like that, I think, might help.